guys at Toshiba tell me that with technology as advanced as mine, riding it should be no problem.